Right, good evening. Late stream tonight, but welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. Road to 100%. And yeah, just gonna probably just do a couple of things this evening. So I'm thinking of doing Micah's mission right now, then just do all the side ones, and yeah, cause I don't know what else I have left to do in the store. Well, in so gotta do that. Gotta look for some more Siggy cards, but everything else is done. This, I'm gonna wait till Austin is done with that. Legendary fish. Bones, gotta wait. Challenges. Could do some more fishing. We'll see how we go. But let's advance the story. We can just do Micah's mission for now, because we don't really care for that. And it's a pretty short one as well, so. Alright, Snake, what do you want? Well, I know what you want, but just saying.
Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way you're heading.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding. Which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Robbing a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And Cowpoke, you take it easy. You could do with a vacation, hmm?
All right, let's go.
No, hang on a sec. I need to do something because I did this last time in my playthrough. All right, let's go. Oh, I did that last time. It was more funny the last time there.
Time to go, boy.
Have fun, boys. Marcus says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Paralam are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
So, you were saying?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Okay, let's hold up here. Wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of
him. No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
All
right, let's see if we can get this back to Texas. If without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice truck playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
No. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
hold. All right. Huh. Oh, that was close. Don't reckon I'm cut out to be a dynamite wagon driver.
Killing a bunch of folks so we can rob some dynamite to blow up a bridge? Does this make any sense to you?
It's a distraction. So it ain't
noise.
It should to us. It's our plan.
You know, I've had it with the moment. Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great. Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get it hidden near there.
He really does think he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
Front. Yeah. All right. So what do we have? Right, so that's not done yet. Okay. We'll wait for the Obadiah side mission to unlock. Good landing, boy. Oops. Oh my. So I suppose they look orchard. Don't need you no more. Ooh, good. Oh. I had no idea he was here.
Gavin? Gavin? Where are you? Gavin? Please, come on. Where
in the blazes are you?
Has anyone seen an Englishman named Gavin?
Gavin! Gavin! Gav?
Gav.
Together. Please, Gav. Gav? Gav? Where the hell are you?
Gavin!
Gavin! Where are you? Gavin! I'm sorry! Gavin!
Good evening.
Please, tell me you've seen Gavin.
I don't even know what he looks like.
Big bloke. Cockney. Londoner. Hilarious. Oh, we've had such times, me and Gav.
No, sorry. I've yet to meet any hilarious Londoners.
Oh, he's the best. Gavin! I am so worried. Gav! 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 Where are you? Where are you?
Let's go down here. Gavin. Gavin. Oh my god. Climb, 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 climb.
Okay, fella.
Gavin. Yep. All right, here we go.
Yep.
Gavin.
Be gone, sir. Be gone. Not because we cares not. No, no, but because we cares.
What are you talking about?
The demons have us by the throat, sir. It's the darkness. The darkness, it's everywhere. He was right.
What are you talking about?
They come in darkness.
Oh, somebody please help.
They're coming.
Keep your door shut.
Back to the village. I'll keep these dogs at bay.
Easy. They found him.
It's not demons. It's just dogs gone crazy. Ain't nice. Get yourselves home.
No. He said they would come in many forms. And he said his protection would come in many forms.
What are you talking about? It's just sick dogs. Hydrophobia or some other poison.
He said we were not to doubt him.
No.
Get your people home, mister. Then get yourself a gun and kill any sick animals you see. Life will be just fine.
Darkness has come for us. He was right.
Who was right?
I was. I shall save them.
And who are you?
There'll be no more four-legged demons. The curse shall change. The curse has changed.
What curse?
These poor people. I will save you.
I just saved her, and it weren't no curse. It's just sick. Dogs.
Dark charms possess the woods, I told you.
He told me he did. He told me.
I found one.
That?
Don't touch
it. He found the curse!
Found it.
So?
The woods are full of these. While they remain, the curse will remain.
The curse!
Yet the woods are also full of demons. I will find a way. Have I lied to you thus?
He never lied to me.
Come, Obadiah. Feed me.
So, you're saying if someone destroys those charms, the curse is lifted?
The woods are full of demons. And the demons protect the charms. And the charms protect the demons.
The demons.
It's impossible.
See that? It's impossible.
There ain't no demons.
Don't disturb the woods. I told you. He would come, and he would help, and he would laugh.
You told us.
Okay. Just go do this quickly.
Yep.
How do you fall down off that?
Hey, boy.
Where's the last one?
Yep. Yeah.
Where is it? I hear it. There. Done. Okay. It's okay, boy. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yep.
I killed a chicken. Don't kill the chickens in Butcher Creek.
Hey, partner.
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. And the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here now. I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler. It ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up, and this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift! My ancestor.
I got a gift right here!
I'm going to commune with the spirits! Dark! Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something. What? This is a dig. Thank you.
Cursed, all right. Yeah. Who's there? I see you over there. The game's up. There's poison in this mine. Where's this running off heading, huh? No. No. Shoot, get out of here. It ain't safe. Idiot.
I told you I would save you.
Yes.
Said I would lead you out of the darkness.
Yes, show us the light.
I shall. I shall. But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey.
I hereby release, absolve, and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. Hmm? You didn't tell me you could read.
What kind of trick you pulling now?
Oh, you're back! We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. I was down that old dig, and I found this, leaking all the way into the lake. You've been poisoned.
No, we were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right.
Well, let him tell you then. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? Oh, then you won't mind taking a drink.
Hey,
no.
Hey,
no.
Hey,
no.
Hey,
please.
Hey.
No. No!
You've killed me! I'm poisoned!
poison now, is it?
Oh, the dig. All they found was arsenic and lead. They dug down into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
Now you heard it.
It's taken me.
Oh, dear. Dear God, there's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Curse? What are you talking about?
Powerful forces have taken on this town.
It ain't spirits. Yes. It's a mining company.
No, it is spirits. Spirits taken through a mining company. Brothers and sisters, we got some praying to do.
Don't pray. Do something. You'll die, or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now the medicine man left some money there. Just take it if you want it.
Time to go, boy.
My brothers might be got a smart ass. Get after him.
Coming in.
Good to see you back, Arthur.
Just when I think you might be a decent fellow.
Let's hope for a better day.
Thank you.
Mr. Morgan.
You still here, kid?
Yes. Mama. Mama can't leave. Won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about morals.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, son. Sorry about all of this.
She ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do. Okay,
sir.
Why are you doing this?
Hey, mister.
Ah, yes, the music hits you again.
That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off.
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
I'll see you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son. Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him. You did everything for him. Let's get you home.
Let's go.
You okay, boy? I'm sorry, had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who can still be helped. Why, help yourself.
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change. Yeah.
I wish she gave a little bit of respect, though. Like, fair, but it's like, come on. She's trying to make up for his mistakes and make them have a better life. So, yeah, it's annoying.
Someplace else. Start over. Here, take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money and pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.
Maximum honor. Amazing. I have a bounty.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Sir, madam, gather round. Gather round. I make no bones for my testament. For my testament is science, and science is God, sir. So help me, God, so strike me down. We are killing ourselves. Killing ourselves fast and hard and nasty. Laugh you may, sir. The world is in balance, and the balance is off. I know it sounds crazy, but look around you. Look around, and learn, and weep.
Hey there.
Read this book. It is the future of American science.
Jesus, unbelievable.
Hmm. Thank you.
Scoff not. Laugh not. Deride not. I speak the truth. We are killing this land. Killing it with greed. Killing it with science. I am a scientist. The land will boil. The sea will dry up. The world will heat. Crops shall wither. The hills shall burn. The rivers shall turn to fire. And this will not be some eternal damnation from above.
Hey, mister.
This is the very manifestation of our greed. This is a land founded on greed. Not on science, not on truth, but on greed.
I did it again. I went past. Oh, well, whatever.
Yep.
I'll go see. What's her name?
Science, not God, not dreams.
Come on.
Whoa, easy. Ah.
Charlotte.
My, my. I was wondering when I was going to see you again.
You look different.
Well, the rigors of simplicity take their toll on a woman.
Oh, no, I didn't mean it.
No, I know. Things are going well. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, you did it all yourself.
So how are you holding up?
I'm still standing, which is an improvement on the last time you saw me.
I wish that there was something else that I could do.
Ma'am, you have done more than enough.
Please, call me Charlotte.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan.
Well, you take care of yourself, Arthur. Please, go on in and help yourself to anything you need. What's mine is yours.
Oh. Well, that's very kind. Charlotte, it was a pleasure meeting you.
You too, Arthur. Please be well.
There we go. Where? Ooh. Goodbye, Charlotte.
Yeah.
No, guns is available. So we do this one, this one, this one.
Biden, I wonder. Okay. Okay. Oh, I got you. Good to meet you. You're in luck, my friend. Anything's biting. Oh, now I'm fishing. Got some. Yes, you're okay. You can go.
All right then, I will. Oh. There. I'm gonna leave it here today. Anyway, thank you all for joining me again. Just a little bit done. Still a bit of progress. There we go. 74.5. All right. Anyway, thank you all. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night. Okay.